Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Ninja XTX, and I'm back to share another video with you guys. Now, this video is lesson 583, and I will share my understanding series, and we'll continue on with our lessons in Black Double Stick. Now, let's say we're going from the on guard position, which is here. Alright? You can actually, if your attacker is coming in with a weapon on the side, boom, that's a smack or a hit to the hand, let's say. Or if it's coming in from the side, boom, groin. As he falls, come back up, get the head, or let's say you're here, and he's coming in from in front of you, you're here, so kick the ribs, the backhand to the ribs as he comes down, backhand to the top of his head, backhand to the ribs again, forehand to the ribs, and backhand to the throat. So you're here, he's coming in, backhand. Backhand to the ribs, forehand to the ribs, reverse root block, up and he goes into traditional root block. So, again, you're here, he comes in, hit the ribs, backhand to the ribs, forehand to the ribs. As he comes down, root block, reverse the root block, or actually, you can hit with the pinion to the throat, reverse the root block, strike all the way in. So, what I want you guys to practice today is just being here and throwing different techniques out. You're here. Backhand to the ribs, forehand to the ribs. As he comes down, backhand to the head, forehand to the throat, then a root block. There's a myriad of techniques you can do from this position. You just have to play with it. I hope that made sense for you guys. If it didn't, let me know and I'll be happy to hope to break down that coming lesson. Please take care of yourselves and each other in the world of love. If you guys have any questions, comments, or requests, please send them to my YouTube account. Or if you know how to get in touch with me on my Facebook, please do so. Thank y'all. Bye-bye for now.